bakit nga daw ang bilis ko nag-heal, ba't ang bilis nag-move on? Well, for me kasi, to be honest, nung nalaman ko lahat ng katotohanan, I think that it became my motivation to move forward in life. Kasi, ba't ka patatambay sa sitwasyon na alam mong masasaktan ka lang? And I think that this time, nalaman ko na yung worth ko. Nalaman ko na hindi ko yun deserve. And it became my strength to move forward in life. And sometimes, wala naman sa tagal yun ang healing process eh. Kasi at the end of the day, sarili mo lang din yung tutulong sa'yo. And that's what I'm doing right now. I'm trying to be better. I'm trying to move forward in life. And I've learned my lessons. So, ayun. In God's time, I will be 100% healed. And hindi ko naman sinasabi ngayon na nandoon na ako. But I'm getting there.